Well, good evening. It's good to see you all probably again, but I can't see you because of the spotlight that's on me currently. Hopefully you were able to enjoy some cookies in between. And for those of you for the first time joining us, welcome to FCA's annual celebration of Christmas. We had a wonderful time earlier listening to our grammar school share songs about our King and the incarnation of Christ. And now we get to listen to beautiful songs from our secondary students doing the same, allowing us to reflect upon the gift of Christmas, the gift of Christ during this season. So a big thank you, though, before we get started this evening to Mrs. Stanley for her leadership, to Mrs. Miller, to Dr. Edwards, and to Mrs. Mootville as we get to enjoy the fruit of their hard labors with these students. So if you join with me in prayer as we begin the second part of our evening, let's go to the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you once again for the time that we have together. We thank you once again for the opportunity that we have to gather together to listen, to sing, to play music to you. And Father, I pray that you continue to find this evening honoring to Christ, glorifying to him. For we have come together to celebrate Christmas, to celebrate the truth that are in these songs that are about Christ and his coming to earth, that he might live among us, go to the cross to die for us, and to rise again on the third day for us, that we might have life in his name for all who believe in the name of Jesus. Father, it is for him that we sing, it is for him that we play. I pray for our students that you'd be with them as they perform for us this evening. May you allow them to enjoy the words that they get to sing or the notes that they get to play, and may they be playing for you in all things. Father, we love you and we thank you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Going to lead you in a Christmas carol, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen.
Save us all from sin. Christmas Day, our Christmas. This night,
for our boy is born in Bethlehem,
Christ our Lord,
in a lowly manger lies.
Bring your gifts,
so they worship at his cradle. Hurry to Bethlehem and see the Son of Mary.
See his star shining bright in the sky. Angels bright,
come from heaven's highest glory,
bear the news
with this message of good cheer.
Sing, rejoice,
for a king has come to save us. Hurry to Bethlehem and see the Son of Mary.
See his star shining bright in the sky this Christmas night. Follow me.
Will you all please stand with me and sing Angels We Have Heard on High while the high school choir makes its way to the stage?
Thank you.
Well, I don't know about you, but I've been blessed tonight. That was amazing. Ladies, I'm proud of you. Gentlemen, I'm proud of you. You did a wonderful job tonight, and I believe the Lord was honored tonight by our time together. I pray as we continue on in the Christmas season that these songs, just the air about the beauty of music attached with really good lyrics would stick with us even as we leave. I'd like to end by reading 1 Timothy chapter 6, 15 and 16, which says, "He who is the blessed and only sovereign, the King of kings and Lord of lords, who alone has immortality, who dwells in an unapproachable light, whom no one has ever seen or can see, to him be honor and eternal dominion. Amen." Let's pray as we close this evening. Heavenly Father, we come back before you, enriched and blessed, because we have heard beautiful music and we've heard beautiful lyrics that extol the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, as we think of him this Christmas, I pray that he would ever be close to us, that we would ever be seeking to honor him. May you find us faithful in worshiping him this Christmas. Father, I thank you for these students and for their labors. I pray you'd bless them. I pray the truths of what they've sung and what they have the ability to play would stick with them, not just this year, not just next year, but throughout their entire lives, Father. I pray you'd continue to bring them closer to you in all that they say and all that they do and all that they believe and all that they love here on earth until we get to see you one day in glory. And Father, I thank you for the opportunity we have to be with family and friends this evening, to worship by listening, to worship by joining in song. Father, I pray you have found this night to be glorifying and edifying to your Son, Jesus. And in his name that I pray, amen. Thank you so much for coming this evening, and have a Merry Christmas.